Okay, and I'm back with another recording from the same stream of the 30th of June. And this time, this is another highlight video, but this is literally the game right after. I want to show these separately because I don't want to do one long video because that might get a little bit weird. But this is a TBT, and I think this is the second time I play this guy because I actually play this guy twice on stream. And this is his opener. In contrast, I actually play two gas this game. I didn't realize I was on the wrong POV. My bad, guys.
Your command center upgrade is complete.
Wait, this is the difference between two gas and one gas players. You'll get your expansion mitts later, but you have more aggressive potential in the beginning.
Shoebox depot thingies needed.
And this is why, because Marines in the beginning don't do very well against the Reaper Hellion opener, so you're just losing more. And now all of a sudden, even if you've killed two Reapers and a Hellion, he's lost all his Marines, pretty much. And he's taking unnecessary damage now. Because, yeah, he's down like two, three workers because I've killed three.
finish that add-on. Nice. Add-on complete.
This bit ready to blunder.
Because I know that he's playing Marine Opener, I have a weird feeling this is a drop or something, so I don't move out right away. And that scan also gives something away. And now I'm just trying to figure out where he is. I think that was him scanning. I don't think that was me. So we barely caught wind of that medevac, but we come back to find the medevacs here. So we are both at each other's thirds now. And I'm a bit bad for not defending this properly because I don't really defend the tank properly. And he's going for the tank again and I'm forced to pull SCVs, which is why he pulls away. And I'm totally forgetting that my third might be on fire. I'm probably totally forgetting my third is not really okay. Yeah. Okay, now I notice it, thank gosh. And that's Game Called. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.